pace should do it.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome on board U.S. Airways Flight 1540 now, service to Charlotte. Hello?
I wanted to call to say I'm okay.
Oh, good. Are you still on the 550 home?
There's been an incident.
I had to land in the Hudson. My aircraft.
Your aircraft.
Choosing to land on the Hudson.
I was sure I could do it. We had both of them rolling back.
It's a forced water landing.
This is the captain. Brace for impact.
When's the last time you heard of someone landing a jet plane on the water and everybody lived? Exactly.
Captain Sully Sullenberger.
Our job is to investigate how a plane ended up in the Hudson River.
On the Hudson, clearly. Sully, you did everything you could. It was more than enough.
Why are they looking for something we did wrong?
You enjoy the shakes? The nightmares? Rabbit heartbeat?
A little bit.
People don't survive water landings.
Multiple airports, runways.
The left engine was still operating at idle.
Not possible. I felt it go.
We almost lost you.
This was dual engine loss at 2,800 feet.
We're flying a plane full of human beings.
Are you okay?
Have you had any troubles at home lately?
There were 155 people on that plane, and you were one of them.
Passengers and crew.
Evacuate.
Is anyone still here?
No one has ever trained for this.